Question number 7. Current loop exists on two identical semicircular parts, each of radius r. On one lying in the xy plane and the other lie on the xz plane. If the current in the loops is I, the resultant magnetic field due to semiconductor part at their common center. This is like this, xy and z. First one is yet located at xy plane and second is located at xz plane. So magnetic field due to first semi circular loop is mu naught I oblique 4 r k cap. Similarly, magnetic field due to second semicircular loop BXZ equal to mu naught I apply 4 r to j cap. So total magnetic field at center B equal to BXY BXZ equal to mu naught I oblique 4 r square root of 1 plus 1.